I wish all traders a very good trading day from United World Capital and Cyprus. Yesterday was marked by very bloody clashes between then demonstrators and riot police in two Western European capitals, Madrid and Athens. The demonstrators were protesting against then the austerity measures, and unfortunately these protests ran out of control and it ended in bloody clashes. These facts have of course had a very negative impact on the euro and the sentiments in Europe. Stock markets in Europe were down yesterday, and the euro, US dollar, is keeping up relatively nice. The euro is under downward pressure, but is still at the same level as it was in the morning yesterday, around 1.2875. The US dollar is falling against a basket of currencies, 0.1%. This has had a positive effect on the denominated commodity prices, which are then denominated in US dollar. Brent crude is at the same level as yesterday, 110 per barrel. And also gold prices are keeping at the same level, approximately 1755. Silver is trading at 34. The stock markets were negative all over yesterday. Europe, I have mentioned, but also the two main stock exchanges in the United States, Dow Jones and Nasdaq, were falling as much as 0.75% for Nasdaq's in Asia this morning, it was a little bit more positive picture with regards to the stock markets. The Southeast Asian Pacific Index, MCIX, was up 0.5%, while the Shanghai Composite Index for China was still continuing to fall, and it is now seeing its lowest levels since February, due to then nervousness regarding then corporate income and also a weaker global economy. In Europe, the situation and the picture is still grim. It seems that it's very difficult for the European leaders to take any decisive following up on what was decided by the European Central Bank for 2 weeks ago. It seems that the monetary measures in the form of stimulus taken both by the European Central Bank and by the US Federal Reserve are slowly fading away. One important feature in this picture is that the Japanese yen is still strong, trading at 77.75. With regards to commodities, this would depend very much now on the further development of the most traded pair, US dollar and euro. I think that we would have still a nervous day in the currency markets today. And I wish all traders a happy trading day from United World Capital and Cyprus.